He picks the entire roster.
Sceptile. Interesting match, especially from what I saw from the Sceptile play earlier. I was just amazed.
Ooh, who are you watching wall. Earlier? I think we have a Volcano Cat. Thanks a lot. The other pool. I don't know who's in Sceptile in this pool. I heard a lot. Ah!
Ooh.
All right, so Roxo's Garchomp parkour in there here right now, and that's the other Sceptile.
Sceptile once again, pretty bad position. He's really getting nicked by a lot of stuff.
He's doing a lot of nice mix-ups, but Roxy's just catching him up. Or a nice aerial mix-up. Ooh! Go nice. There, Giga Drain. More Giga Drain!
Making it really hard for to move.
I wanted to start Giga Drain. That would've been terrible. Oh, but we're gonna Great Grab.
Ooh, man, I mean, Garchomp's not even get to play right now. There's some straight abuse coming here from Sceptile.
Oh no, that thing he gets from
here. Alright. Finally, getting some momentum going back in his way.
He's gotta be careful. He's one. It may be two hits for this guy. What?
Ooh. Ooh!
Nice comeback from Garchomp.
Okay, yes, definitely turn that around there. So we thought he wasn't big enough. Round two. Grab.
You need to grab Leaf Blade. I blinked and all of a sudden it was blue. Lovely Leaf Blade. Into Giga Drain. No burst for you. All burst for me. Then in second we got another one. Ah! Leaf Blade so OP right now. Ah! Whoa!
Ooh.
Go under that slap. What? Oh my god, this movement is so cool though. Look at him.
Alright, so you have to put this on the field.
I haven't put it in work.
Battle of the assistant. The Pokemon become the Pokemon trainers.
So yeah, that's cool about this game.
Alright, Sceptile.
Ooh, oh, is that gonna work?
Yes, is that gonna hit? That's all we need to do.
Oh no!
Oh, two!
Rage is a thing. Kamal doesn't have a lot to worry about because they're actually. No, I have those scores backwards. He has a lot to worry about. Please burst my life. Alright, I think he deep down knows that there's so little he can do right now. Maybe he's trying to get the download. Or he's gonna do a last minute comeback, never mind.
Okay.
So now he has to do some shit, play it safe. Run.
Oh whoa, gosh, whoa. And he was able to do it!
He set up a jungle in here.
Yeah. Set up that wall of projectiles, wasn't able to get in. That match was really dwindling down there. If you would have played that a bit more defensive, you might would have won due to having more health.
I believe so. That chip is pretty. I don't hear a lot of people talk about it. Usually people mention how hard it is to get around. There we go. Well, still has burst.
Yeah, burst is really what saved Kamal in that last match.
He's not afraid yet. Even though he's one Garchomp combo away from taking.
He's like, I just want to get hit.
He's like, he knows. Like, I don't know, I'm not going to get hit. I don't need to get hit. Roxo over there trying to be patient. Oh!
God.
Nicked by the edge of Leaf Blade.
Okay, so once again, we saw Kamal just turn into a completely different animal every time he gets burst.
I know. He's already a completely different animal every time I play him because he picks the same character.
You never know what to expect.
He is good at these mind games.
That's really the biggest plus side of playing multiple characters. Mm-hmm. It makes it really hard for your opponent to care for you. Like, you know, let's say you check on Tui in your pool, and you're gonna look up footage on this guy, and he's
I know.
Like, okay, well, like, what character do I prepare for? Yeah, that's definitely not safe.
Still can't. Okay.
Ah! Oh, and he's gonna get punched. Easy line. Monster's
gonna cool, he's calm, and collected. Right, Roxo's trying to go a little ham right now. Ah! He actually lands that dig. Dig is good now, guys.
Dig, the most controversial moves.
It, like, it was terrible, yeah. And then I think what they buffed it to the Dig Project now. Okay, I can use it. Right, some moves are actually completely useless for me. Okay. Ah! Ooh! Lovely switcheroo.
I'm gonna splat him into the wall. Alright, let's bounce. Alright, yeah, I like how you got the assist out. Remember the last time he got him bounced off the wall and ran out and actually ended up getting punished himself.
Ooh.
Get up. Grab. That's gonna be all.
I think he's catching on to Kamal, like, trying to sit there and just think a little too hard.
Yeah.
He's like, nah, it means I can grab.
You gotta, if this is speed chess, block, man. Alright. Right into the wall. Alright, gets his face back.
True.
Doesn't want to put himself back into the wall though.
He's going
make
there.
It there.
Oh no. Wait, this is fake pressure, or fake,
like how Roxy just runs with that.
Yeah. He's not what he was
first. I don't want anything with that.
Oh no. Ooh, he hit.
Yes. Very useful.
He has such a strong life lead, he doesn't have to take any crazy risks. I feel like he probably could have helped him. He could have whatever. He's doing good though.
What?
Not enough space to activate that burst mode. Boom! Into the stomach. JX is so good on stuff now. Very nice use for stuff.
First time Kamal's using the burst and he has a lead.
We're gonna end this now.
He's normally behind and then uses that burst to come back. But when you get a man.
Yo!
Gosh!
Nice.
Look at his hit points!
They're all gone.
He said, what hit, bro?
Kamal will take
alive
this
and
2-0.
Man, and Roxo the Savage. Man, that's him out of the.